Thank you for not restricting the arsenal, Mr. I don't know who Zeus is. But I can actually access a lot of my stuff now, that's good. Did use full auto in the building after he did that. Where is? Oh. How you doing, sport? Spork, is your team speak working? Spork, I can't hear you, Spork. I can't hear you. If you need me to remind, if you need me to tell you where the options are, I can show you how to change your input. Oh, I can hear you, I can hear you. He can't find it. He can't find it. We still can't hear him. Spork, we definitely cannot hear you anymore. I respect that response. Believe so. Oh. That's so strange what he was saying in chat. All right. How you doing, Graylin? I'm doing all right. I'm glad you're doing well. You're fine. It's a little bit difficult to hear, but it's okay. Oh, shit. One of them has irons. One of them has irons. Because I could have one with irons and one with scope. Oh. You might expect a tow missile from behind, by the way, if we do take the tow gun. Whoa, he's all over the All right. All right. Were you the gunner last time, or was that somebody else? Like on the first. How you doing, Frank? Oh, did you hear that? I think you just got lit up. Harp, do you copy? Harp, do you copy? Okay. Sounded like I thought he got blown up because I heard an explosion and I heard the cook-off, so that kind of worried me for a second. Maybe. Why do we need an AGM? Because there's a BTR. That's true. Maybe the tank gets blown up. I'll follow behind Lucy. Oh. An HE show would work of this kind. But what is? Oh, maybe. Yeah. We'll see. Yeah, it would be pretty nasty for the guys on the inside. Let's see. I don't think we'll need. I don't think we're gonna get blown up. We're fucking hitting pedal to the metal here. Holy shit, he just hit a wall. I don't know. It looks like they're doing fine. They're probably injured though. They might be bleeding out. Howard, are you gonna be able to keep up? Fuck! Fucking hurry it up. Jesus. Whoa, Jesus. Where are we going? What the fuck are we doing? We're like hitting the most fucking like NASCAR turns I've ever seen over here. Jesus. Where? I don't think we're following a line right now. I think we're. Wait, what? Oh, okay, now they're. Well, Oh. What is she saying? If we start getting targeted by light infantry or anything, I'll drive off the road and get to your covered position. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what we're gonna be doing over here. You see anything? Oh, down the road, northeast, northeast. Nor northeast, northeast, down the road behind the emplacement. I don't know if I. Oh, light infantry approaching from the northeast. Fuck, I need to get rid of this thing. There's guys over here around this corner. I'll peek. I'm not sure where they are. Shit. Fuck, I don't see them. They're like sealed or some shit. Oh no, I see. Fuck. Are you doing all right back there? Are you injured? Okay, I'll cover while you fix. Oh shit. I don't know if we should move up or what. Lucy, are you fine if we move up? We're on the northwest side. Okay, I guess that was a yes. Ha we go again. Fucking two. Thank you. If we have a the Jeep, the ATGM back there. Also, there's the commander seat. Is some oh shit. I cut through the forest. All right, probably not with a tank. How's everybody doing? I'm glad to hear. Ecstatic. Yeah. Get a 50 caliber G. That would be crazy. Should F4 Phantom flying over? I guess so. I don't know what Harp is doing. I don't know why Harp keeps on taking. I don't know. Well, there's F4 that just flew over. All right. It says blue on the map. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe he took out one of the jets. Cause well, his Huey's like got blown up. Sir. I kind of, yeah, I slightly doubt that. Not gonna lie to you. We'll see. I don't even. Oh shit. I don't know. There might be a few stragglers. I don't even. Like, over the fucking radio to everybody. Oh my God. Dude, I'm dying. Oh, yeah, he sounds like he's fucking turned into a demon. Holy shit. He's in an F4 though, right? Where did the F4 come from? I just. I'm laughing too much. Oh, he's firing. Oh, shit. I need to repair his track. Yeah. Could be more mines over. Contact. I don't even know where they are. Okay, wait, stop firing. Copy. Sounds like it's right next to us. Reloading. I think that guy got killed. Oh! I can't gimbal. I can't gimbal. I can't hit that guy. We can get a real werewolf placement. We can get a wheel. That's fine. If we get in a good concealed spot, I can get out and repair the wheel. Oh fuck, they're dismounted. Behind us! Behind us! Turn around! Turn around! Shit. Ah. I'll work on whatever wheel is broken. I don't know what happened to that Jeep. Oh, okay, never mind. Fuck, I can't see. I might need a little bit of blood. Besides that, I should be good. Copy. I'm front of the tank. Oh, shit. Hey, Don. That's good. Thank you. I'll watch, make sure that nobody tries to. Okay, thanks. I gave myself morphine already, so probably. I'm good. Copy. Contact northeast, east, northeast. Oh, we got fucked up. That guy got fucked up. I'm good. What's that noise? Yeah, okay. What cover will you? Shit, where? Oh. Yeah, we're not. Oh, I think it was Ricochet. Should be good. Yeah. Sounds north. Sounds north. Yeah. I'll eat soon. I'm coming up, sorry, I did talk to somebody. I don't think there was much we could have used it for. Yeah. That'll come. If that BTR is still around, we can use it on that if it's crude. Harp, did you neutralize that BTR-6 you called out in your initial gun run? Copy. Shit, gunfire. I don't think pirates with the tank. Pirate is definitely not with the tank. Yeah. No, that's something else. Yeah, look at that. I wonder what they have. Frank, that rocket launcher may need, that rocket launcher may come in very good handy. Say. It's a good blown up by RPG. I got fucked. I don't know. Contact Southwest. Copy. Fucking killing these guys. Got RPG, RPG, south, southward. They're moving up, they're moving up, they're exposed. Okay, one of them's down. They're getting pretty close, they're like 70 meters out to 100. Copy. Copy. Do you need cover while you get him to safety? Copy. Frank? Frank, we're here for you, Frank. Copy. I'll keep my fucking eyes out. If I see one motherfucker sticking his head out, okay, I will defend. Okay, copy. I'm gonna throw smoke in the southwest and western direction field. Fuck. Frank Ocean was killed by Waya. Maybe. Definitely hearing fire coming from there. Lucy, do you copy? Lucy, do you copy? Okay, Lucy's down. He's up here, north, north, north. Fucking throwing smoke, I'm throwing smoke. Oh, okay, never mind. Well, let's just wait. Let's stay in a concealed position until we can get him back, because I don't know what he wants us to do. I don't really know what we're doing. Yeah, there's a sniper. I'm gonna throw one more smoke where you're looking, Spork, so I don't know where that sniper is, and we're I have none. Copy, copy. Oh, I see him. I see his head poking out. I'm gonna shoot him next time he comes up. Well, my fucking guy's going crazy with the press. He's really suppressed now. He's down, he's down. I shot him, I shot him. I shot him in the head. I didn't see blood, so he might just be unconscious or something. Let's watch out. Yeah, let's go up. I swear to God, if my mouse dies, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Okay. Oh, heli, Huey, southeast. No, no. Oh, there's Lucy. How you doing, Lucy? Around this cover. Is that Willie Pete? I'm gonna clear the surrounding area while you get to that. Is everybody alive? Lucy, are you good? Is everybody up there alive still? Oh my God. Fuck. Copy. I'm gonna attend to Lucy Spork. I'll come after you if you're not patched up after she's good. Oh my God, you were so fucked up. What happened up there? Spork, if you're on the verge of passing out, let me know and I'll come up and I'll try to help you. Oh, fuck. That was fucked up. Oh my God. I'm gonna give you some morphine since you're in pain. Give yourself any extras. Right, let's go up and help Spork. Spork, we're gonna move up. I'll help you out. I don't know if you're still good. Shit, hey. Oh shit, you're good. Yeah, it looked like the enemy. Did you guys clear all of it? Wait. No, hold on. Okay, actually. Oh my God. Thank that was fucked up. That guy kept on running out of cover. But he still killed me. That's nice. Okay, thank you. Sir. All right, thank you, thank you. I'm gonna move back up and see if they're good. You guys are good? All right. Yeah, we're good up there, Spork. Actually, I don't know what they're. It doesn't sound like they're. I'm now, but. I don't know. Yeah, that's fine. I'm not getting immediately shot up when I expose myself, so that's a good sign. Shit. Don't bomb the tower if you're bombing the tower, please, because we're all in here. Are you? Don't land within the confines of the walls because it is currently getting arty'd. I don't know where the fuck we're. We understand that. I'm on the northwestern side. I'm assuming you guys went to the main gate. I'm gonna head over there. I think I see you on my map. Copy, we're taking contact north. I'm here. Head down. Wait, pirate? Pirate, what's your location? Get in, pirate. It's all fucked up. Pirate, get in. Pirate, why can't you get in? Okay, he's in. He's in, he's in, we're good, we're good. Fucking shoot those motherfuckers. They're killing. I thought Spork needed to resupply medicals or something. Throw an M67 into the helicopter. We could deploy cargo ropes and actually probably not. What? The fuck is my... was good. That we did not have to deal with that BTR-60, thankfully. That was a positive thing. I don't know. I assume so. That's true. That's true. They have so many rockets, we'll probably want to dismount during combat if we're all together, because if we all get blown up, it's not good. To be fair, it could be considered either. It could be considered either, I think. Because it's Browning automatic rifle. Yeah, Browning automatic rifle. Why your nose? You're bloody and gross. Sure. Where within the base is getting shelled? Okay, copy. Oh shit, are these walkers? Oh, Sheridans. Lucy, you're gonna get killed in that turret. Okay, fair enough. Should I be driver? Pirate's in the Sheridan. I don't know. All right. This thing is fucking like trying to drive on ice. Okay, which direction should I take down this road? Left, okay. It's really hard to hear you, by the way. Shit. Dang, this thing's fucking slippery. Okay, this way? Oh shit, this is not the right way. This is not the right way. Where are we going? I don't know. I don't have navigation. Okay, we're going left. Yeah. I don't know about that. Somebody needs to open this gate, so I want to. All right. Make sure you close the ramp. All right, if you need me to slow down, let me know. I don't know if this is fast. Okay, copy. Yeah, if we take contact, we'll all dismount. Shit. I can kind of see it. Fuck, this thing is like visible. Fuck that tree. Copy. Fuck. All right. Wait, what's right there? There it is. I'm just making. I had to re-verify. Probably, I mean, maybe a gunner, but I don't know if the driver needs to stay in. I don't know. Yeah. I think 50 cal can penetrate, or their dishka. There's the ATGM to the right. Somebody. I don't know. Yeah. Contact. I'm gonna con I'm yeah, I'm gonna continue. Yeah. What? We're approaching a village. We're entering your village now. Unmarked, unmarked. Okay. I'm keeping on going. I'm keeping on going. Maybe he wasn't there. I think Monsieur spawned him in. Well, I don't know if that breaks. Maybe, I don't know. We were taking fire, yeah. I kind of like the fire. No, he's coming up. He's coming up. Wait, say again? Oh shit, okay, yeah, just continue on this road. It's good. No NASCAR turns. Tell me when you want to stop and dismount. Yeah. Rocket incoming, rocket incoming. Fuck it, I'm going into the forest and we dismount here. Okay, get out, get out, get out. That is a good shot, Parrot. Probably killed somebody. Oh my God. That was fucked up. That was a big explosion. Oh, rocket! I heard an RPG go overhead. Just be advised, I heard another RPG go overhead, so they're still. Hey, Cubby, Cubby. All right, northwest, down the road. I've seen more RPGs coming. Yeah. Copy, copy. I'm taking off this marksman scope. We can clear it. Oh, this thing got fucked up by something. All right. This is where's the okay, door around here. I'm moving in. Okay. Northwest? Okay, copy, copy. We're shooting him in the head. Fuck, they're really far down. We're good. Frank, do you copy? Spork is at. Chitu! Frank, I don't know how safe it is for you to cross. I got it crossed because I got some concealment from that HE. No, he's fully dead. Don't even don't check. Don't bother checking his body. Retreat! 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 Retreat back! Retreat back! Pirate, are you up? Pirate, do you copy? Pirates up! Pirates up! Okay. Fuck. Willie Pete's going off. No, tank is down. Tank is fucked up. Like, tank is completely fucked. Ow, shit. I'm getting hit by WP. Wait, don't focus on Spork. Spork is fully dead. Yeah, Spork is literally he's already respawned, Frank. I don't think my advanced movement's all fucked up. I can't. Yeah. Hi. Okay. I know for a fact that your chopper killed me right when I spawned in. Wait, what is. Oh shit. Can you hear me over radio right now? It says ANP. Oh. How you doing? Sure. I'm back, I'm back. Fuck. For Sergeant Lucifer. I know, I know, I know. I'm gonna cover you while you heal this guy. Oh, I can hear him fucking yelling those fucking. Tank, the tank, you hear all those bullets? Not Frank's bullets. Yeah, that's cook-off. It's not doing well. It's not in its best condition. I'm gonna say that right now. Fuck. Yeah, I don't know. If there were civilians, then I would deal with them. Shit. Fuck. I see him. Northwest, northwest! I might have hit him. Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Did you hear that noise? Fuck, I killed that guy. I don't know who he was. I killed him. I fucking shot him in the head. Sergeant Lucifer! This is factual. Fuck. Is he up there? He's down. They're whistling, they're doing some crazy whistle shit. I'm gonna move him to the second floor just in case we get bombed out or something. I don't know. I'll follow you guys with Lucy then and find a safer spot. Frank, are you up? Are you up? Okay, yeah, he's not doing well. Shit. Oh my god. Oh shit. Here, I'm gonna close this door because I do not trust anything. Okay. Yeah, we're good. Shit. Okay, no, second floor. Okay, clear. I'm gonna move. Actually, we'll ah, fuck. Let's go help Frank. Yeah. Oh my god, I can hear him fucking yelling. Where did he even get hit from? Fuck, I'm exposed as fuck. I'm back. I can't see. Yeah. So I'll fine. Sure. Yeah. That was crazy. That was good shit. All right, parent. Oh, you're good, you're good. I don't. I guess he. I, oh, I know. Wait, is he talking for you? Oh. Oh, I can hear you now. I can hear you. I don't know what happened there. Okay, thank you. Thank you. That's a nice bipod he got in. Yeah, well, he had a bipod in his M14. Sport. Okay, yeah, Spork is the one with the. Oh, he's really fucked up. Oh my god. Well, he's lost a large amount of blood. That's a problem. I can give him four epis. That happened to me before, and it did work. But he will get up. I've had four epis before, and it did wake me up while I was in a fatal blood state. Spork, I don't know if I should give you four EpiPens. Shit! Who the fuck is. Oh, fuck. Okay, that was somebody else. I'm like. Wait. I'm gonna try it. I mean, if he needs to. He's not gonna get up. And if he's gonna fucking die anyway, then I might as well try this. Two morphines, that's OD. Four EpiPens, I don't know. Okay, now they're fucked up, and now they're all dead. Now everybody's dead, and everybody's got fucked. Now, you're still out here in the middle of nowhere. Spork, okay, you're fucked up. You're not doing well. You're really not doing well, Spork. It's all fucked up. It's like we're back at fucking. Oh my god. Who? Oh. Pirate or Frank, do you copy? Copy. Frank, are you up? Spork, I gave you four epis. We'll see what happens. If you die, then that's on me. I'm sorry. Okay. I think I found why you weren't waking up. Copy. You don't, I know, okay, that they didn't check your pulse. So that's good. Oh my. If I stop talking for more than like 30 seconds, that's not a good sign. Oh, he died twice. I'm still alive. Fuck. Checking. Strong. Okay, you have a pulse. I don't know now, but I don't know. Oh my fucking god. Okay, there you The Discord? Yeah, I will. Yeah. Okay, well, that's not a good sign. I am near that brick building on the I don't know, east side of the town, slightly central. Copy. I'm gonna start moving that direction. How you doing, pirate? That's good. You want to clear that building to the south because I can hear guys in there. Oh shit. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh. Is that guy behind you? Is that guy still alive? Okay, that's good to hear. Yes, sir. Oh my God. I don't think he's getting back up. Okay, copy. Copy behind you. Sir. This one should be double clear. Upstairs. Oh, never mind. It's barred. All right. Copy, I'm behind. Shit, take cover, take cover. Copy. I don't know. It sounded like it was coming north, but that wouldn't make any sense. Okay, copy, copy. We copy. Yeah, we know. Oh shit, pirate's down. Spork, what's your status? Fuck. I think I killed the guy that killed you though, thankfully. I actually don't know. Shit. Okay, fuck it. New method coming in. White smoke grenade method. If I stop talking for more than 30 seconds, I'm dead. And I'm not coming back. Shit! Fucking fuckers. Let's see. You're actually not that fucked up, thankfully. I'm gonna patch you while you're here. I can't really pick you up. I'm gonna get domed immediately. The smoke is not helping that much. Oh my god. Okay. I can't give you. And I can hear them whistling. Pirate! Can't have you dying out here! Can't have you dying like this! Okay, you're fine. Let's make sure you have a pulse. Okay. I'm gonna try to clear that guy. Might not hear from me anymore. I don't know if you're gonna get up. I can't really give you anything besides patching you up. Because you're not full on blood, I can't give you epi, I don't think. So that's good. A grenade. Nice. This is a really bad spot. This fucker's yelling out. Okay, Pirate, I have good news for you. Now, it doesn't have to do with you getting up, but it does have to do with that guy dying. Horrible death. So I hope, you know. Hope that's good. Are you, Lucy, are you guys making your way back to the village? Yeah, he did. But are we, should we complete the op still, or what are we doing? I see a BTR 70 to the north on my map. That's good. I'm glad to see that. I'm glad to see that. I think I put you in a truck and we drive away to base because I don't know what they're fucking doing. Yeah. I don't know. I don't have medical. This is fucked up. I'm gonna put you in this truck. I'm gonna drive the hell out of here. Lucy, I'm gonna put Pirate's body in a truck and I'm gonna drive back to the base unless we're completing the op. Okay. Copy. Okay, well, you're getting loaded in. Load patient, DAZ66. I wish I could turn on some tunes in this thing, but this isn't the unsung vehicles. And I hope we don't get lit up by some guys, because the truck is a pretty big target. Shit, 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 shit. No. There's guys with guns. Fuck. Nobody told me there was guns in Arma 3. This was a family-friendly game. Okay, we're good. We're not gonna die. I hope you didn't get hit again. Oh, you didn't, because it was on my side, so you're good. I don't think the bullets would have penetrated the truck anyway, so you're good. Don't gotta worry about that. Don't gotta worry about that. You're like my co-truck driver over here. But fucking passed out because he got shot instead of drunk. I respect it. It's gonna get a little bit bumpy. I know you probably won't mind. Because you are passed out. It's all right. But we're gonna go through a forest. I hear a helicopter. Never mind. No, I don't. It's just the truck engine. I hope you had a good time, though. You know, I hope you had a good time with the op. I think it was fun. I think that we did well. I don't know why Masir left. He must have his own reasons. I mean, it happens. This actually happened in the old server that we used to play on. The fucking guy, what's his name? The Zeus? He didn't even host. He literally set up a whole mission and then just dipped. So that's a little bit worse in my opinion. Just forgot to play this mission out. We are making our way back in truck. Oh shit, shit, shit. Told you to get bumpy. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're almost back at base. Don't even worry. Spork will get right on, it'll patch you right up. You won't even feel it. Won't even feel it. Give you some morphine. Okay, you can get a lifelong addiction to morphine. Okay, never mind, you disconnect. Shit. It's like, we're gonna get through this. We're gonna get past this wall. Okay, we're in the compounds. We're in the confines of the thing. Good. I don't know how I'm gonna heal you, but I am. Somehow. That was a fast return, I feel like. Okay, fuck, now where are we? Okay, now we're in. So we're somewhere in the base. I see. Yeah, I think that's the bridge. Right. Well, we've made it. I say that's a op successful. That's a successful op right there. Question about it. Went in, we killed them all. We did so well that the Zeus, he couldn't even handle our powers. He had to leave. Really could not handle our finesse. Shit. How the fuck am I supposed to get in this wall? Shit! The fuck was that? Okay. All right, I'm getting you out now. Does anybody have medical perms? Okay, pirate needs blood. I'm gonna bring him over. Shit, what is that? Why are there explosions? Are you bleeding out, Lucifer? Oh fuck, okay, he's back. Pirate's back, pirate's back. Holy shit. He's fucked up, he's scared. He's afraid of what's happening here. Sorry. Right. Did he give an explanation? Like, what's he doing? Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe. Maybe he just didn't like the way we run server. Maybe we're too casual or something. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, yeah. What a fucking. I don't know. He would have done it, though. Maybe. I don't know. He's probably gonna go to another server and host this same up. Yeah. They were speaking Vietnamese though, or like Chinese or something, which was a little bit though that caught me off guard, but I respect it. Yeah, Spork had to go, I guess. Okay, I respect that. And when which channel? Okay, yeah. It's I don't yeah, I mean that's fair enough. It would I mean generals I don't I mean is it against the rules? Is that against the rule? I mean, I feel like that's kind of not really breaking the rules entirely. It's pretty reasonable. Yeah. 100% chance he's going.